About 3 weeks ago, the firemen at Fire Station 11 began the arduous task of cleaning house as they prepared for their move to a bigger facility. Always willing to lend a hand to men in uniform, Danis and Tell offered the infamous closet of the Rubi Girls as a temporary storage space. Taking a cue from these coveralled cuties, the girls decided to do some spring cleaning of their own. It took four Rubi Girls, 35 minutes, a case of beer, and two lines of Coke to sort through 20 years of second-hand, stage-worn, booze-saturated attire, all in an effort to make certain that those darling boys at Fire Station 11 had a place to lay their hose.